Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our halftime Capital Training Institute highball competition. Over $5,000 worth of prizes up for grabs here. We have four contestants out on the field. We have John Gitney, he's in the Superman jersey, he's a builder. We have John Mitchell, who's in the black jersey, he's a landscaper. And then we've got Eric Maley and Honor Palou, they're both students. They are about to get under the high ball from a couple of our Holden Cup under-20s players. Let's hope they've brought their catching hands today. These guys can certainly send them up high, so we'll see how we go. Our first contestant is John Gitney in the first round. If you catch it, you go through to round two. If you drop it, unfortunately, you're ruled out from the next catch. So our first contestant, John Gitney. Righto, Christian. Let's send it up to John. Let's see how he goes. John's getting underneath it. Oh, straight through the hands. Unfortunately, John, you're out. Righto. Next one up is John Mitchell. He's a landscaper. Righto, Tulsa. Let's put it up for John. Bit of wind out here. John underneath it. Oh, second grab and he takes it. He's very happy about that too. Our next contestant is Eric Maley. He's a student. Righto, Christian. Let's send it up for Eric. Let's see how he goes. Eric keeping his eye on the ball. He's underneath it. Oh, straight through his hands. Have you put soap on those balls, Christian? It's two down. Now we've got Honor. Let's see how she goes. She needs to take this catch to send it into a second round. Righto, Tulsa. Let's go. Honor's getting underneath the ball. She's got her eyes on the ball. She takes it. Well done, Honor. Righto, John Mitchell is back out there. I think Jackson's going to have a go now. Jackson Garlick, let's see how he goes with John. John's got a move this time. He's got his eye on the ball and takes it quite easily. And again, he celebrates. Well, let's see how Honor goes with her second go. Tulsa puts the ball up now, the left footer. She's got a move, she's got a run, but she takes it well. Righto, we're into round three. I think Christian's going to make this one a little tougher for John. Let's send it right up, Christian. Here we go. John's underneath the ball. He's got his eyes on the ball. Oh, he puts it down. Honor can take the prize if she takes this ball. Tulsa puts it up. She's got a move. She's heading over to her right, and she takes it. There's our high ball winner. Honor Palou, congratulations, Honor, and you can see there, you have won first prize. You've won a Capital Training Institute training course valued at $4,200, a signed Rabbitohs jersey from the 2013 season, two Churchill Club tickets to the round 26 Rabbitohs versus Roosters game, and a signed John Sutton and Nathan Merritt 200 game mask. What a great effort from Honor. She's here with our membership ambassador, Mario Fenech, and also Matt Sutherland from CTI. Muzz, we'll get you over here just quickly. What a performance from Honor under the high ball and also from our 27,000 plus members this season.
Under pressure, mate, and she performed well. Goes to show you, some of these women are unbelievable, better than us blokes.
Absolutely. What about the 27,000 plus members for the Mighty Rabbitohs this year? It must really warm your heart to see that much support for the Red and Green.
Mate, people that follow me on Twitter, I always say, you members give us the edge. You give us the advantage over other clubs. And I'm forever grateful to our loyal fans. We got 27,000 members and growing. Without you, we'd have nothing. And it puts us in good stead, mate. And that's why we've got the success, because we got the support of our members.
Great stuff. Thanks, Muzz. Now we're here with Matt Sutherland from the Capital Training Institute, of course, the official membership partner of the Rabbitohs. And Matt, you've got a special announcement to make tonight.
Yeah, look, we'd just like to take this opportunity to announce the fact that the Capital Training Institute will be renewing our support for the club for the 2014 season.
Fantastic, Matt. And you've enjoyed, obviously, the support of 27,000 Rabbitohs members this year.
Yeah, we certainly have. We love what the players do on the field, but most importantly, we love getting behind the club with the most passionate supporters. So we love South Sydney and we love all the fans.
Great stuff. Well, Matt, thank you very much for your continued support. Thank you to our 27,000 members of this mighty club. And congratulations to Honor. A great performance in our CTI Highball competition.